Finally tonight, three travellers have been detected in Tasmanian waters without proper authorisation. The relatively rare southern right whales were spotted playing in waters off Tasmania's east coast yesterday near the town of Bishano. The trio is heading south on its annual migration. There are only about 600 adult southern right whales in the southeast Australian population. Despite the lack of paperwork, these three won't have to quarantine. They are good to go.